everyone, and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. I'm Ranya Kuman, the Doc is here with me as usual, and on the way back to our main base, I found this thing, so... That's pretty useful, isn't it? Where is it? There it is. You know, could be nice to have. We might have enough to craft it.
By the way, the docking module has to be on the very back of your sea truck.
Yeah, I kinda figured. Sadly, we still don't have the fabricator module.
We've got 2 out of 3 parts.
And we've had 2 out of 3 for a while. Well, yeah. Yeah, that should be easy to make. I'll probably bring some food over from the other base when we go back to the scanner room. We never actually found that artifact, but oh well. Objective for now is get back to base.
We have been recording for like 3 hours.
Just been using, you know. Been switching from game to game and all of that. Ah, look! It's the surface! When's the last time we actually saw the surface?
Not a while ago.
Yeah, you could see.
Remember when you were scared of them?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, those are all charged up. So we're gonna need more nickel. Oh, never mind. Oh wait, that's the plastic. Still have nickel. Do we have nickel? We do have nickel. Alright, I should probably grab the object from here, shouldn't I? Like nitro or something. Never actually found it.
It's the afterburner upgrade.
Yeah,
that you don't have enough data for.
I haven't even found anything about it. Crush depth now 1000 meters. Yay, progress! I can also unmark that from here. Sadly, we only had 2 Kyanites, so can't really get the bronze suit version yet.
Just leave the bronze suit version marked.
Yeah, is that smart up?
By the way, one thing that I found is what you can do is you can get the sea truck across aquarium module once we get the fabricator module, and you'll just suck up fish and you'll be able to turn them into food.
I haven't looked at module.
But it's not really super helpful until you get the fabricator module.
Yeah, because otherwise I can't turn it into food.
I mean, you can eat raw fish.
First of all, we have copper here somewhere, right? Yeah, we do. Oh wait, I need to get that to the scanner room directly anyway, so that's pointless. I need to make another plastic, you know?
Ships need coral table samples.
Oh shit, wait, I don't know.
There's Galena outcrops, I think. Also, another place that's good to get Galena outcrops. Do you remember where the crash ship is?
Yes.
That biome with all the floating islands is a good place to find Galena outcrops.
Good to know. Oh yeah, that's the other thing I wanted.
And lead. By the way, nuclear reactors are useful.
Yeah, I can imagine. We didn't actually find the freaking flowering spores. Spiral plant. Do you have any of those?
Yeah, we went to the wrong biome for that.
I have table coral sample.
I think you need two for a computer chip.
Oh, there's the copper one. Yes.
Damn, I'm good.
I mean, pretty sure we're glowing more anyway, but whatever. Oh, there's the bronze with upgrades. Ingredients unknown. The drill arm, but that's not really gonna help all that much. Oh, well, copper wire. The other chain. A swiling key. Make another copper wire while I'm here. I don't think we were growing spider plants. Yes, we can. Cool.
I don't think those are ready.
There we go. He's just marking. I just have to look at the right position. It's kind of nice to be able to spend this much time under the water.
You mean in a safe area?
Yeah, I mean like oxygen level.
You don't need to take the sea truck everywhere, right?
Yeah, but why wouldn't I?
Because the longer it gets, the more unwieldy it's gonna get. That's what she said. Hey, look, Ran, it's a flowering spore. Seem to be growing on the side of that vine over there. To your left. Bright orange.
Oh, yeah.
That's root pustule.
What?
Oh.
Wouldn't be so easy to get them.
Oh hey look, it's another Galena outcrop.
Yep.
Also, you completely ignored a sea monkey nest. That's Argentite, not Galena.
Oh well. And I ignored it because it's a... Oh. It wasn't... Oh right, it wasn't growing because I already knew the recipe.
Well, that was a waste.
Oh well. More titanium.
I'm talking about you using the oxygen plant. By the way, the sea truck's not gonna fit in this cave system.
Fine.
Quit being a baby. There's a reason I wanted you to come down into these caves.
I usually did, I just happened to miss this one.
It's because you couldn't get out of the sea truck. That also means that there is a chance of finding magnetite in this biome.
Yeah, somehow.
Just don't drown yourself, you'll be fine. It is marked.
Alright, shoot this. That's the secret marker. It's over there, which is not very helpful. This way?
Yes. I would hit an oxygen plant, by the way. You know it's bad when I'm better at finding my way around.
Yeah, that's really weird.
Ran, you have a storage locker in here.
Yes, but it seemed like I was pretty much running that idea.
Nope. That cave goes into the biome you need to get to.
Oh, fine. I was trying to look for the cave.
Paying more attention to your needs than you are.
I can hyper-focus sometimes. Those are not the ones I'm looking for either, are they?
No.
Thank you.
You really are determined to try to squeeze your sea truck into places it's not gonna fit.
Yes, I have played Halo.
This game actually has a decent collision detection system.
What was that?
I think that was your suit giving you water. Check your inventory, I want to see what that says.
Reclaimed weather. That's it.
Purified reclaimed body water. Mmm. Yeah, using the sea truck makes it a lot harder.
Yes, I will do this.
There's a lot of oxygen plants in this cave system. So as long as you're careful. That map has never helped me. Go about face and down. Yes, the biome you need to get to is deeper for the flowering spores. It is safe, I promise. It is safer than the crystal caverns.
That's not saying much.
It is as safe as the biome you are currently in.
There it is.
And then down.
Hello there.
You've already scanned this.
Okay.
There isn't anything actually here.
I thought you hadn't already scanned this. Huh, back up. And then left.
So I guess it must be a different way down.
Also, keep an eye out for an oxygen plant because you've gotten under 100 seconds. That map just gets in my face and disorients the shit out of me. Hook a left. Hey Ran, there's something in that sea monkey nest. No, there's something in the sea monkey nest.
Right.
Hook right, go back down into that area.
Here.
Could have sworn there was something for you to scan here.
Maybe I know they have, but I have been here before.
Okay. is the right biome. Maybe it's past the thermal zone. Do not set yourself on fire.
Maybe it's a different cave inside the biome or something.
Hey, laser cutter.
I just need some left for this first. Oh, worth the flowering things for anyone. Not a propulsion cannon. Should I? I should probably merge the propulsion cannon. Oh yeah, it was one of the... Yeah, it was for the grappling arm. So, you know, I would still like it, but it's not the current priority. Further that way. It's blocked off!
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Remember this place?
Congrats, Ren. You have made it to the beta. To the place that started in the beta. This was the original starting zone back when you played as Sam. You've already scanned this place.
Yeah,
because you already have Sam's head.
And we've already been here.
I am kind of surprised the doors shut themselves. Or open. Yeah, shut themselves.
It was kind of weird.
Thank you.
boy, more recycled weather.
More pee to drink. You've become Bear Grylls. I have to drink my own pee. I'm pretty sure there was a spy pengling hole around here somewhere. It's weird to see this place again, ain't it?
Yeah, I was in like the first couple episodes of the game. By accident.
Do you help?
Alright.
I believe there's a way to.
Yeah, probably. Maybe if I place a cube there or something, but there's no prompt for it yet, so that doesn't help.
Wait, Ran, is that a moon pool in the center of the room?
This? Don't think so.
I just thought I saw water there for a sec.
Been rather awkward if I had somehow missed that all alone.
Just an alien moon pool. I do think that after this episode I want to call it on recording for a little while.
Yeah, that's fair. There are other things we can do after. Probably get the last pieces of lead off screen or something. I keep feeling like there's a way to get up there.
I don't think there is.
Nah, we probably got everything there was to find here, maybe.
You're not a warframe, fall damage exists.
So I noticed. Anyway, after having paid a quick visit back to that place I had almost entirely forgotten existed, I hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time when hopefully I'll have some freaking lead. Bye-bye!